friends, welcome to Saraswati Shishu Kunj Babana Board Search and the second subject grammar. So students, in the previous video we learned revision 3. Okay, in that revision 3 we learned question third A, B or C. Okay, now today we will do revision 4. In this revision we are going to discuss about question 4A. Okay, question 4A, fill in the blanks by using bracket. Fill in the blanks by using bracket. So students, now let's see. Here are given some blanks. So now what we have to do? We have to fill this blank with the help of bracket. Okay, if you can see here, here in this bracket there are given some pronouns. Okay, so we have to fill this blank with help of this. Okay, so the first blank is my brother. Blank is my brother. So here is the main character is brother. Okay, so brother is a form of male, boy. So which pronoun we use for boy or male? I hope your answer will be he. So here we can take he, H E, because he is used for boy or male. So the sentence is, he is my brother. He is my brother. Next, this is Tanini Sharma. This is Tanini Sharma. Blank is a great girl. So here is the main character is Tanini Sharma. And Tanini Sharma is the form of girl, woman. So which pronoun we use for girl or woman? I hope your answer will be she. S-H-E. C is used for girl or woman. So we can take C. She is a great girl. Now next, blank am a doctor. Blank am a doctor. So here is talk about oneself, myself. So which pronoun we use for myself? I, right? So I am a doctor. I am a doctor. Now next, blank obey our school rules. Obey our school rules. So here is talk about our. Our means more than one person. Okay, so which pronoun we take for one for more than person? We. Okay, we. We is used for more than one person. So here we can write we. So the sentence is, we obey our school rules. We obey our school rules. Now next, blank is our playground. Is our playground. So here is the main word is playground. Okay, is the name of place. So which pronoun we take for thing, place, animals? It. Okay, we use it for animal, place or thing. So here we can write it. So the sentence is, it is our playground. It is our playground. Next, Connor is my best friend. Connor is my best friend. Blank is good girl. So here is talk about Connor, and Connor is a girl. So which pronoun we use for girl? She. So here we can write she. She is good girl. Now next, blank is my mother. Blank is my mother. So here is talk about mother. So mother is a female. Okay, female. So which pronoun we use for female? She. Okay, so here we can write, she is my mother. Now next, that is a cat. That is a cat. Blank has Fill in the blank. You are smart boy. You are